Welcome to this tutorial for the EzeCaster mobile app by Streaming Video Provider. To start, please download the app from the Apple App Store and install it on your phone. Once installed, start the application and click on the Login with SVP Detailed button. Then enter your Streaming Video Provider username and password, and click on the Login button. This will open the panel and load all of your videos. Here you can either use your existing live player or create a new one by clicking on the plus button. For this tutorial, we will create a new live player. So we click on the plus button and then click on the Create New Live Event button. On the next screen, simply enter the title you'd wish to give to your live broadcast. For our tutorial, we're going to name it My First Broadcast. You can also enable the More Settings button where you will be presented with the options to enter tags or assign the live player to a playlist or folder. You can choose to go live now or click on the Go Live Later button to start your live event at a later date. Back in the panel, we can open the player settings by selecting the Settings button. Here you can once again enter the title and metadata for your player. And you can also get the options to preview and copy the player links and embed codes. In the panel, we also get the sharing button, where we will be presented with the sharing options. In the sharing options, we can preview and copy our player link or copy the player embed code. We will now start to live stream with our newly created player by clicking on the stream button. This opens the live broadcast panel. In the broadcast panel, we have setting options. Here we can choose our video size, frames per second, transmission, and keyframe interval. Once ready, click on the save button to return to your broadcast panel. You can also adjust the transmission rate with the slider in the lower left. To start your live stream, simply click on the Go Live button. This will change the indicator to On Air. When finished, simply click on the red button to stop the stream. We can now return to our management panel by pressing the X button. With the EzeCaster mobile app, you can also upload pre-recorded videos from your mobile device. Simply click on the plus button and choose Upload New VOD Files. This will open the camera roll. Now simply choose a recorded video and click on the Done button, which takes us to the settings where we can add a video title and edit more settings such as tags and video location. When ready, simply click on the Upload button and your videos will start uploading to your panel. That's it. Thank you for watching our overview on the EzeCaster mobile app.